What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be showing guys how you can disable iMessage or FaceTime on any iOS device. This is totally easy and without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. For iMessage it's really easy, just open up settings, go into messages and from there just simply press the iMessage toggle and turn it off. Another option is that you go to the send and receive addresses and simply disable or sign out of your Apple ID. That's all it takes to disable iMessage on any iOS device, and as you can see, it's really, really easy. For FaceTime, it's the exact same thing. What you want to do is open up settings, go into FaceTime, go to your Apple ID, and from there, just sign out. Now you will no longer be able to use FaceTime, and basically the FaceTime feature will be disabled. However, the easiest thing to do to turn off both iMessage and FaceTime is just to go into settings, go into messages and turn off iMessage by just simply clicking the toggle to turn it off. And the same thing goes for FaceTime, go into settings, FaceTime and turn the toggle to off position in the FaceTime settings. So that's pretty much it for the video. It's a really quick and short video, but hopefully it helps someone out. If it does, definitely consider dropping this video a like rating. Comment down below if this video helped you out. And don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos.